For attending our pre-K graduation today. The kids look awesome. So we're going to get started, and I know it's been a long year. We've seen so many kids progress. So many. So we're so excited about them moving on to kindergarten. I've been really pleased with the job the teachers have done. The parents have been patient and working with us this year, so it all worked out. So let's give all these kids a nice round of applause. Woo!
All right, I want to begin by welcoming all of you to Woodway's pre-K promotion. It's a special day for our students, for their proud parents and guardians, and for their teachers. I would like to introduce our three teachers that will be promoting their students, myself, Mrs. McArath, Mrs. Edwards, and Mrs. Peniagua. Today is one of those great occasions when we get to celebrate our young people, their achievements, their preservations, and their successes as they grow up. It's one of those times you can take a break and reflect, feeling good as a parent or a mentor, knowing that the kids you care about are doing great. We've had a great time this year, and maybe you had some tough times, but you did it, and you succeeded. You're ready for that next step, kindergarten. So congratulations to all the graduates, congratulations to the parents, and finally, congrats to the teachers and everyone else who helped our graduates reach here today. And we're going to begin with Mrs. McArath's class. So y'all stand up where you are. Amir Ali. Maya Evieta. James.
Brianna Chavez. Brenna Barnado. To allow the parents to take a picture, and then next up will be Mrs. Edwards' class.
Thank you.
Y'all gotta sing loud. Are y'all ready? Give us a couple minutes to get back down to you.